Meanwhile, trash was LeBron James's response to a Daily News report that says he's pushing for a Carmelo Anthony for Kevin Love deal. Love led the Cavaliers last night with 39 points in an overtime win over the Wizards in Washington. So what does he think of the latest rumor?
It's a lie. What do they say? A lie gets halfway around the world before the truth has a chance to put his pants on.